We got reports that there's a serial killer on a scooter, and,